My name is Ahmad. I'm a regional manager for Techstars and Startup Weekend. I'm also involved with other organizations that have to do with refugees, including Techfugees and Jusoor. Today we discuss a very important topic, which is how we can help refugees become more entrepreneurs, what the challenges are facing, and why this is important for them to join this startup scene. Absolutely not my first time, and not going to be my last time. This is my second time I've been here. Techfugees Summit for me is more like a friends gathering that we meet a lot of awesome people all around, more friends to connect with them and engage and get inspired. So I'm definitely coming back again for the third edition. I see differences in the ecosystem itself. I think the startup ecosystem for refugees become like more mature, understanding of the problem, understanding of the solutions. So more people are coming here with better knowledge of what's coming on, better understanding how we can achieve the common goal that we all need, which is one word for all the people, including refugees. Inspiration, absolutely. Like meeting people who's trying to change the world is really awesome. You cannot see it anywhere in any other conferences in the world.